it plays beautifully. I know I've met David personally at Oberlin many, many years mm-hmm. ago, and yeah, his bows never disappoint. It's a beautiful bow. It I like the sound, and it reacts very nicely to all these different strokes.